computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pen go off when I ask God. I got a from that rap profit. Made a living in a killing office. Ever since Bill Clinton was selling office. With Monica Lewinsky feeling on his nutsack. I'm an MC, so it's honest. But it's rooted as indecent as all hell. Syllables, kill all that cool moment. This slickety, gibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You don't really want to get into a pussy mask with a rapidity rap pack and a mag in the back of the yak pack, back pack, rap, rap, yak, 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 yak. Table over the back of a couple of cracking in half. Only realized it was ironic. Sometimes the aftermath after the fact. I'm could I not blow? All I do is drop F bombs. Get a breath of a gag rap if having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad. It's actually disastrously bad. For the waggle, I'm absolutely constructing this mass of the air.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap guy. Rap guy. All my people from front to the back. Nice. Back. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR. NASCAR. They learn how to the trailer and park to a white trash car. They'll run for General Zod. This planet's Krypton. No Asgard.
So you be Thor and I be Odin. You float in, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloaded. Immediately with the arms toting. And I should not be walking. I'm the walking dead, but just a talking head as I be floating. But I got your mind be open. I'm out my rhyming noodle. We have nothing in common, Pluto. I'm a Doberman, pitch yourself in the yard and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty is brutal, but it's honest and futile. If I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere that you can scratch out, scribble, and doodle. Enough rhymes to maybe try and help you. What's king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my pharaoh. Much grind, so I crunch rock, but sometimes when you combine I appeal with skin color, my body get too big. And here I'm trying to sex to you like that one line. Said on, I'm back for the Madlands, so be one when I try to sell things heavy. From hell, I'm fine, put them all in a line. And it ain't rip with the fate of a Wolverine on nine. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I once. But I morphed into an immortal through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, and I don't know what the phone you run for. You pointless as Rapunzel with f***ing cornrows. You're like normal for being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you. Like when Federalist made Ray J mad. His pap said he looked like a f***ing Mayweather's pad to get to a man with a big piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, fan, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you at supersonic speed. Simba Llama, Duma Llama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I'm in a rubble. And anything you say, trick is saying off of me, and it'll do to you. Never stating more than ever demonstrating how to give a mother. An audience of feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can see I feel like they be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevator music. You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's rock. Cause I found our elevator fusing with rock. Shock rap with doc. Throw and lose yourself and make them lose it. I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use. Let me know when it occurs to you. While I'm ripping any one of these verses, the verses you. It's curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you'd sacrifice virgins to. Oh, school flunk. Feel junk, but look at the accolades. Skills broke, full of myself. I still hungry. I bully myself to make me do what I put my mind to. And I'm a million years above. Even when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. I'm drunk, so safe. You take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front seat, bumping heavy beat. And the boys still chunky but funky. But in my head, there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They ask me to eliminate some of the women hate, but if you take into consideration a bit of hatred I have, then maybe a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation. Understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade. And if I get better women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? Don't mistake it for Satan, it's a fatal mistake. If you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation, take a trip abroad and make a flaw and fix it. Don't be a rich, but be a king. Think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?